As that old, well-worn cliché goes, it's been one hell of a year for our next guest, Neds Atomic Dustbin. They girdled the globe with the release of their second album, Are You Normal, and even took time out to blow the cobwebs off an old Bay City Rollers classic, Saturday Night, for inclusion in the new Mike Myers movie. Clap your heads together, here come Neds Atomic Dustbin at Reading.
Said, don't know shit, it's never been there. Turn them on, it's filled by the hair. Spun round about, mixed them out. Laughing as he fell about. Sat down for a drink in her father's favourite chair. I said, I know I don't know shit. It's never been there. Turn upon me, took me by the hair. Spun my round, pushed me out. Laughing as I fell about. Sat down for a drink in your father's favorite chair.
Set yourself up for it, you better do something that's worth watching and worth hearing. So I suppose that, you know, you get rid of your nerves then, because you just know that you've got to do something, and from then on it's just fun. It's just
really runny feeling down your leg, like you're just sort of watching it come out the bottom of your shoe.
It was not my idea of fun. So who's the prediction? They get an affliction. They gain an addiction. Club of Japan. They introduced to some good lady bubblehead. Now she's seducing some old man. So who is that? They feed like buckles, they think I've got socks. Ponytail is not for life. Excuse me while it suits the wife. So who's the prediction? They get a friction, they gain an addiction. Grab what's a pen, they
drugs you steal. Some could maybe bottle her. Think she's a decent Peter Pan.
Send them the words I've said to me. Someday, stone and sand.